Aligning and wrapping text on a circle in Illustrator. Let's start by drawing a circle. Add a black stroke and remove the fill color. Now go to Type tool and select Type on a path. Click on the circle. Type whatever you would like to put on it. When you deselect the circle, you're going to see three different handles to adjust the text on it. Let's start with the handle you see here on the bottom. Since our text is positioned upside down, the very first thing that we need to do is fix its position. The bottom handle is used for flipping the text upside down. When you place your mouse cursor over the handle, you're going to see the cursor will turn into an arrow indicator. Press your left mouse button and hold it while you drag the handle upwards. Depending on how far you drag, your text location will alter accordingly. If you can't do it at the first time, simply go one step back by pressing Ctrl and Z and try again. Now that we have placed our text on the top position, it's time to align the text and center it on the circle. You'll notice two handles on the bottom. These two will determine the start and the end points of the text aligned. I want the text to be positioned on the upper half, so I will move the handles to the left and the right vertices of the circle. At this point, you might not be able to see the whole text due to selected font size. If you decrease the font size, all text will be visible once again. Click on the character and the drop-down window will pop up. Within that window, you can change the font type, you can increase or decrease the font size. Change the vertical elongation of the text. Define where the text will be positioned, whether it's going to be positioned out of the circle or inside the circle. Align the space between each letter. Change the horizontal elongation of the text. Make the text all caps and so on. If you're satisfied with the final result, you can turn the text into an object by right-clicking on the circle and selecting Create Outlines option.